New at 11, one man is in the hospital tonight after a shooting this afternoon in Savannah. According to Savannah police, the 25-year-old suffered a life-threatening gunshot wound. He was taken to a nearby hospital. Police say the shooting happened around 5:30 inside a home on the 100 block of East 64th Street between Habersham and Abercorn. They say the man's family members were there when it happened. We are bringing you the latest information on this story online at WSAV.com and tomorrow.